Khilafat is nowhere involved there.
No, not Hudud.
Islam, the Holy Quran addresses Muslim states. That means that this concept that Islam should be, the Islamic world should be held under one's political sway, is rejected by the Holy Quran. In the world, according to their own choice, different countries can have their own form of government, and they do not automatically fall under one central government of Islam at all. That is not the Islamic concept. The Holy Quran says that different Muslim nations, people, can form their own governments, and when they disagree with each other, they have a row, then all the Muslim states together should try to solve that problem. And if one behaves irrationally and insists on committing wrong against the other state and does not listen to this joint pressure, then they should jointly go into war against that particular state. And they are all Muslim, as they according to the Holy Quran. So, nowhere the institution of Khilafat is mentioned. The whole Muslim society as such is addressed.